some cotton candy, Fender Bender fans. It's time for the Big Top 500. Today, our trucks are racing for a real honker of a prize. Uh-oh, where's the Dirty Truckster's crew? Can Dastardly already be up to no good?
No good for them, very good for me. Soon those clowns will be out of the race and out of my life. Drat! Mudley, you lazy lout, help me.
The excitement's building as we wait for the starter. Hang on! What's going on here? Well, we're about to be off to a roaring start. Hey, they're dragging the truckster. This isn't a drag race. Ha! Maybe Dick's truck will have a better chance of winning without him in it.
I'll get rid of those wretched racers yet.
Is this why Dick Dastardly is such a blowhard?
They're stealing my truck.
Our circus speedsters are really getting around and around and around.
With this shortcut, Josh, we've got the race made in the shade.
GTC, from way up here, that tank sure looks small.
No bigger than a bucket.
Yeah, Josh, hunts can be deceiving. But let's get out of here anyway. This is not good, Chooch.
Into the truck, Buddy. We can still win the race.
I love the circus show, Dad. Cotton candy, popcorn, balloons.
Look, Honky, that clown's waving at us.
The Lucky Druggie is moving up in the world.
This must be the best view in the whole circus.
Yeah, but I wonder why everybody's cheering.
It's for us, Joe, Dad. We're in the spotlight.
Then the show must go on. Hang on, Honky boy.
Incredible! What daredevil doors!
Just a little further, Muttley. No!
We're just in time to see the world-famous Lambini Brothers performing their trapeze act.
Yay!
Whoa!
What kind of funny business is this? That clown school sure was fun, wasn't it, Pixie?
You said it, Dixie.
As we near the end of another thrilling race, the Swamp Stomper leads the pack. But look at the alley cat! Wow! The fans are going wild as the alley cat takes the race! Today's grand prize is really a laughing matter. It's a genuine circus clown's honker.
Well, I heard of winning by a nose, but this is the first time I've ever won a nose.
Mudley, it finally stopped. Now to get back into the race.